Yo, peace, love, blessings, and abundance to everyone that's out there today. Well, it's a nice blooming, but yet cool day to be outside of the birthday. So it's going on day 11, doing the Iron Will Challenge. So we're going to be doing some 2-pump burpees, and every 5 minutes, we're going to add 25 jump squats. So right now, I got the 80s/90s gym video workout going in the background. So just sort of get me in the mood, just to encourage me how it used to be back then in the gym days when everybody used to be pumping iron without all this bullshit that's going on to the world today.
70s and 80s was on a different level.
It was on a different level, I tell you that, but now these days it's you get what I'm saying. But anyway, let's go ahead and get this workout going.
You just could feel the energy as you walked into the gym. Great physique, lots of mass appeal to the general public. And that's not just physical, that's also in the well-being, the spiritual and mental well-being. The discipline that bodybuilding, after all, has to offer, that you can channel in other facets and other angles of your life. That's all we want to give the public.
Alright. Let's start this shit. Maybe to 150 2-pump burpees. We'll see. If we do more, we do more.
Anybody can be God-gifted in certain body parts, but there's my breath to the answer every spirit time.
Four. lie. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 20. 22. 22. 22. My phone keep dropping the wind. 24. Thank you.
already a world champion.
Alright. 25 jump squat.
All of those things, and all of those things being in proportion and symmetry. So if you take the shapes of the physique, the muscularity of it, and all,
we're 4-6.
Combined with the movement of it, then that should be the total package that we're looking for. Next day.
Four to seven. 4-8.
4-9. It's really hard because bodybuilding really isn't. It's really hard for me now. You're really into the bodybuilding.
51.
I want to be a champ.
52. 53. 54. 54.
Let's get fit.
55. 56. 57. 58. 59. 60. 62.
I'll tell you, you look great. Thank you. You're really great.
63.
You're
64. 65. 66. 66. 67. 68. 69. 70.
Halfway there.
71. 72. 73. Woo! 73. 74. 75. 76. 77. 78. 79. 80. 80. Hey, the fire. Hey, the six. Hey, the seven. Hey, the seven. Hey, the seven. Hit eight. Hit nine. 90. 91.
10 seconds.
92.
Let's start your brain. Only 70 trillion cells down here. They take commands from here. You
cannot be a failure.
Right.
You cannot leave the gym ever a failure. Welcome to the pain zone. Where the failure measures are made from iron, sweat, mind, muscle, love, vision. Two.
Thanks, too. Three. Four.
The night before, especially the night before, as you're eating your
food,
you have to expect that you can't just think it's going to happen. You have to expect that you're already17.
Yeah.
Alright, 38.
I used to train legs pretty much once a week. And for 4 or 5 days of every week, I had trouble sitting on the toilet. I had trouble moving around. I mean, if I didn't, I wouldn't be happy, man. I had to feel that fucking pain. The pain in the ass, pain in the leg, just to sit down. Hey, it's satisfying because you know you've fucking done some damage, right? If it's like that, and the damage repairs itself to get slightly bigger and stronger.
I gotta ask you a question. How bad do you really want legs? That's my question.
30.
Shut that out. You'll be less than. You'll be a fucking loser if you don't. I can't leave the gym. You do what? You fucking won. You walk out here today. No, you do not. Imagine walking out the door a loser. I'd rather die. I would rather die than be that loser guy. Think about that.
Alright, 30.
A damn loser than walk out the door a winner. Like, you know, I'll fight to the death. And sometimes I actually went close to death. It sounds crazy, all right. But you gotta give it that much. If you want results, otherwise you're gonna let anybody else. Welcome
30.
To the pain zone.
You have to tell yourself that I'm not going anywhere until I get to go. Until I make my dreams become a reality, I'm not quitting. I don't care how much money I have to invest. I don't care how much time I have to invest. I'm going to continue to do this until I become successful. You can pretend that you care, but you can't pretend that you're there. The only way you can be there is to show up. What I'm asking you to do for me, you will never be a failure if you show up every single day. Every single day when I come, I show up. And I let failure know. Failure is not an option. You can't even let it sink into your brain. Not even a second. You have to know that this thing is going to work. Come hell or high water, whatever it is that I set out to do, it may not happen in 6 months, it may not happen in a year, it may not happen in 2 years, but at some point, my dream is going to become a reality.
What? It's the perseverance of the individual that overpowers all obstacles, all challenges, all issues. It's the one who's willing to get knocked down. Find the strength to get back up again and again and again for as long as it fucking takes. The one with the never say die attitude. The one who refuses to be denied. The one who never surrenders.
Sister Five.
You can't complain because things are getting hard. You gotta get tougher.
You gotta thicken your skin. Stop throwing in the towel at the first sight of failure and stand up inside of yourself. You gotta let the world know that you ain't leaving without succeeding.
Thomas Edison said, I have not failed. I have just found 10,000 things that do not work. It's 10,000 things that do not work. You gotta feel yourself doing it. You gotta actually walk in it. You gotta go in the future, live it out, come back in the present, and start working toward it. Every single day, we're not waiting for the end. We just don't have sight. So many people who live in the present. We have vision. We're going to make it happen before it happens. For every minute that you think you can't do it, I need you to offset it with dreaming about the fact that you can. If you have a 30-minute pity party, what's I need you to have an hour success party.
You know what crazy means? Crazy means that you have the ability to see things that other people can't. And if you're not fucking crazy, you're never going to succeed at anything in life. Everybody has got to be a little bit off. Anybody that's done something great, they don't think like anybody else. They can't. And the people that tell you you can't do it, you know what your response to them is? Watch.
You're going to prove to everybody. You're going to prove to yourself that you can handle this. For it's not the critic who counts. The man who points out how the strong man stumbles and where the doer of deeds could have done them better. The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the room. The man who stands in his blood, who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again.
Alright, jump squats.
No excuses. How bad you're feeling your face.
always thought of myself as a kid, a teenager. I will not be a victim to my genetics. They will be a victim to me.
Alright, 75.
I learned in the gym, and you're uncomfortable when you grow. Guys, try that.
Alright, 75.
When you're hurt, when you're hurting, when your legs hurt and you feel like you're done, that's not failure. Hey. That's just black acid. That's a little bit of pain in your quads when you're training. That's good. That's not failure. Failure is 10 reps past that. So if I see you do big plates and you look like you crushed it, but you don't know you have another 5 reps in you at least, that's not failure. You stop at 8 reps because you think that's good enough, or it hurts, or I don't think I have any more of me. But I can see by the amount of force you finished the 8th rep with that you definitely have more. Now, not every second is failure. That's failure. Not, I reach failure, I'm in pain, I think I should stop. Failure means you can't get another rep. So the reason I'm harping on this is you don't want to train to failure for every set. 1 or 2 sets per exercise should be to failure. But that means real failure. That means I cannot do another rep. You have 5 sets or 4 sets listed for leg press. Get the most out of it.
92.
Set number 1, working warm up. Set number 2, working set. Set number 3, working set a little bit. Set number 4, ultimate failure.
Nine five. Nine six. Six. 6. Alright, 216. 17.
Absolutely
obliterate 18. Every single fiber in the stalk from the 8 to the 4. 223, 224, 225, 226, 227. Two thirty-four, two thirty-five, two thirty-six. 37.
Halfway there.
38.
Right?
39.
To get me.
240. 241, 242, 243, 244, 245, 246, 247, 248, 249, 250. Two forty-seven, two forty-eight, two forty-nine, two fifty.
And if you don't have it, don't hit it.
251.
Yeah,
52.
Look at that chin. Nobody got that. Even the guy.
253. 54.
Always take the chance. You have to feel the muscle. Strengthen with your chest.
Two fifty-six.
So you just have to figure out what does it take for you to be
7.
10 seconds.
8. 259. Shit. 260. That's a wrap. $260 for time. I'm done. Peace out.